What's up? So we're at the museum. It's free today, so I brought the kiddos, and this is one of the little rooms. This was back in between 1842. Right there. So we got that little setup, the bed, the fireplace, and that thing. Yep. And? So let's go see what's in here. I almost fell going up a ramp. Nice. I don't see her leaving this section on time, so. Oh, no, mind, she's done.
She's like, if you're done, I'm done.
Don't stand up.
We're done.
All right, let's go see what's in here. Be careful, this is dangerous. Do not touch.
No.
The art area. Saw a boob. This is cool. I can't show y'all that. Recording. Yes. That's cool.
What's cool about that?
Why they paint her face? Oh, that's not
catchy.
You
don't get it.
I'm real gonna read it.
Oh, you can't show them that one either.
Oh, I can't show you that. There's a lot of stuff I can't
show. You can't show them that one either.
No. I can show y'all this one.
And that one.
That way. And that one, then you got that one, and I gotta put it down because it's like nudes in here too.
What's the name of the horn and just sitting up against the wall?
Just take random. I like this one.
Trust me, Gina,
like,
what do you mean? Who would wear earrings that long?
Kitty.
Mm-hmm. I like her hair. That's why I like that one.
Thank you.
The train. So basically, they just moved the train stuff down in this area. I think it's broke. On Sundays, they actually have
a train. I think they're patrolling or something. Listen.
You're controlling the lights.
Let's try. had to put you up there.
Check out what I'm saying.
They're trying to sink me.
My face and neck.
I'm controlling Dumbo.
My face and stuff is tingling.
Look at Dumbo.
Flying circles. Okay.
I'll be back and draw off the evil. Push it. Good job. Come here. You want to see it?